In a time before time, sound was the force of nature billing through the darkness. There was nothing until out of the universal void, the sound of longing, a yearning need, transformed life. Song arose from whales, dolphins, frogs, birds, bears, and songs emerged from human beings who cried into the void to bridge the gap between them. Songs filled the void. Songs of knowledge, friendship, comfort, religion, joy, and love. And love. Song became the most valued treasure on Earth. Human nature, the nature of humans, was passed down through countless generations via the felt currency of song. Oh, how we treasured the singer and songwriter. Song became the ultimate force for good. Now, in this future, songs are as common as dust. The effluent, the waste product of the music industrial complex, in which the creators of music have no intrinsic value.
To create and record songs, which means you people now have the privilege and the pleasure of never having to value a song in any material form whatsoever. Welcome to the future, 2024.
Some nights I stay up cashing in my bag.
Oh, olden days, people would pay up to $30 for an album of songs.
My friends will never buy my songs.
My mum might.
My brother won't.
Money doesn't matter. Who needs it anyway?
I love writing songs. I don't care about being paid, even though it takes so long.
Yeah, who cares? It's degrading to be paid for something that means so much.
When you write, it's so beautiful. It makes me feel like crying.
Well, that's worth something.
I'd pay $1 million for one of your songs.
Aw, get out of here. Thanks.
Feelings are priceless, aren't they?
Let's busk and see what we're worth.
See what people feel when they listen. So here's the thing. After each song, instead of clapping, throw your heart into the hat.
I love the silence. Golden silence.
Listen. Silent, golden silence.
Something's working.
Silence. 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 Silence.
It's time to sing.
And see if we are worth anything at all.
To sing our stories. Chapter 1. Who are we?
My song, Jake. A message of unexpected love and the joy of finding a significant other. Encapsulating the excitement and public recognition that comes with a newfound relationship. Love.
My song, Little Girl, acknowledges our inner child and asks us to believe in our potential to become who we aspire to be. Comfort.
My song, The Devil Wears Cowgirl Boots, highlights the dangers of idolizing destructive figures. Haha, an ode to the music industrial machine. Knowledge.
My song, Stranger Things Have Happened, celebrates the surreal moments of life. Joy.
My mom. feel it coming over me. I'm feeling stronger than the revelry. They see a woman floating bubbly. Oh, strange things have happened before. And they see me on the telephone, ringing arms from out the space he owes me. Yes, it's true, it's a credit for space fees. Look, stranger things have happened before. I see a woman and I can't stick to fly. And a man who blows an alibi. And a dementia patient telling a lie. Look, stranger things have happened.
Oh, across the ocean, driving across the Golden Gate Bridge in slow motion. Now I'm living where it's greener, open eyes, I let myself become a dreamer. Laughing at the clothes I used to wear, and the way I never brush my hair. Now I only have these photos to see her. We've come so far.
Cause you're all I want. I've got me and you got
Chapter 2, What to Do.
My song, Ordinary World, a person grappling with the absence of a loved one and the subsequent emotional turmoil, but ultimately resolving to find an ordinary world where they learn to heal and survive. Comfort.
My song, My Heart, reflects how meeting a special person can transform one's beliefs and experiences, making time seem to stop and filling every moment with meaning. Love.
My song, Caught in the Storm, explores the innate conflict between love and self-preservation. Love.
My song, Look For You, captures the longing for connection and the bittersweet reality of giving one's all despite the risk of heartache. Love.
On the day that we met, we sat by the church near my friend's house. I thought I was an atheist till I saw you in front of me. Stops. so I thought that I broke it. But it's just your magic. Ooh, I knew it from the start, from the moment I saw your face in the dark. Ooh, I knew it from the start, you could be the one to find my.
Down, but I feel so took me by surprise. You took your hand in mine. Every moment feels like treasure won. Baby, I'm with you till the end of the line. Blowing out all 18 candles.
Chapter 3, A Way Forward.
My song, Always Remember Us This Way, explores a longing to hold on to the memories and the essence of their love, even when they are separated and unable to articulate themselves. Comfort.
My song, The Way Things Go, expresses a journey of emotional conflict and yearning, expressing the pain of leaving a familiar place while simultaneously being drawn back by deep heartfelt connections. Comfort. And what are you doing here?
I thought I'd help you out. I'm from the past.
You look like something out of the 2020s.
Yeah, I am. I'm from a TDP 2021. I thought I'd join you after I heard what that Spotify guy had to say. My song, Meant to Be, touches on the attachment to loved ones and the anxiety of separation. The belief that somehow you'll get to where you want to be. Comfort.
My song, Stand Up, the importance of perseverance, courage and hope in the journey towards liberation and a new beginning. Our new beginning, joy.
When I'm all choked up and Driving south on my way to get the hell out of this town. I can't stand anymore. Windows down, screaming out about things I never cared to scream about before. Sunken skin on my lips, this wasn't what I had been planning for.
You might not see And all my friends, we talk about it, but we never show it. I guess we put up some tall walls, but I wanna cry and roll around and climb over the fucking walls. And it might seem like something small, but it's trivial. It's hard to leave everything you know for nothing but dreams. Makes it hard to leave a family that was meant to be. We're 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 meant to be. Tell mom and dad I'll come around, and they don't know how much I owe them. And so I guess I'll have to show them, and that is why I'm leaving town. I'll make them proud of me for going. I hope they see how much I'm growing, and I never this day wouldn't be easy for them as it might be for me. Which makes it hard to leave a family that was meant to be. We're meant to be. We're meant to be. We're meant to be. To be. We're meant to be. Don't leave, I'll stay the night. Wake up the next day and catch a flight and go overseas. In reality, it'll be alright, but it's hard to see. We're only young, maybe in years we'll reunite. One thing's for sure, I guarantee that we were meant to be. We're 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 meant to be.
Yeah. punishment that I got
until I die.
So I'm gonna stand up, take my people with me, together we